is everybody doing today? Okay, good, that's still up there too. Woo! My sister! She loves me! I'm gonna turn this down just a little. Now I don't feel like I have to yell over the game. Alright. I do apologize for the snuffles, guys. That's just gonna be a thing that's gonna be here for a while, I think. Oh, the screensaver keeps trying to come on. Okay. Okay, so tonight we are playing Zelda. I miss this game. This one I was absolutely in love with. I mean, don't get me wrong, I like all of the games. Hold on, I gotta untangle the cord here. Long ago, in the beautiful kingdom of Hyrule, surrounded by mountains and forests. Do I need to push button? Nope. Legends told of an omnipotent and omniscient golden power that resided in a hidden land. Omnipotent. Sorry. Not omnipotent. Whatever I said. Many people aggressively sought to enter the hidden golden land, but no one ever returned. One day, evil power began to flow from the Golden Land. Excuse me. So the king commanded 7 wise men to seal the gate to the land of the Golden Power. That seal should have remained for all time. But when these events were obscured by the mists of time and became legend, sorry about the crunchy, I had a mint in my mouth. A mysterious wizard known as Aghanim came to Hyrule to release the seal. He eliminated the good king of Hyrule. Through evil magic, he began to make descendants of the 7 wise men vanish, one after another. The time of destiny for Princess Zelda is drawing near. I love this game. Ah, me is dead! Player select. And we are obviously going to name him a Link. Yay! Help me. Please help me. I'm a prisoner in the dungeon of the castle. My name is Zelda. The wizard Aghanim has done something to the other missing girls. Now only I remain. Aghanim has seized control of the castle and is now trying to open the Seven Wise Men's seal. I am in the dungeon of the castle. Please help me. Link, I'm going out for a while. I'll be back by morning. Don't leave the house. Going out with a sword and shield, Dad. If I remember right, there's just hearts underneath those. And I have a lamp! You know, light torches and see your way in the darkness. That rain, though. Alright, well, Dad said to wait until morning. Not me, I'm in the dungeon of the castle. I know there's a hidden path from outside the castle to the garden inside. But I don't think the voice is going to stop in our head anytime soon, so we're gonna go try to help it out. Always check the grass for rupees. That is the one thing I learned. Yep, I can't lift those. I forgot. I needed the, I think I need the gloves. Okay, so... short on magic power. There's the button. Okay. So we're going to the castle. Which is up that way. Makes it a lot easier to take pictures. Okay, so we need to try not to die here. Because, for what I can see, yeah, we don't have anything. I know! Zelda! I know! I swear there's a guard. There's not a guard. Cool. Okay. I thought that there was a guard that was running around. Instead of just one of the shield guys in front of the door. Okay, so there's our hidden place. Hi, cat. Hello. Hello. Every time. It's not that hidden, Zelda. I promise, it's not that hidden. I don't have the running either. Crap. I can't remember what all I start out with. Apparently, absolutely nothing. Not even... I have my lamp. That's it. Not even got anything to refill it yet. Dad! Link, I didn't want you involved in this. I told you not to leave the house. Take my sword and shield, and listen. You can focus power in the blade, holding B, then release it using the secret technique handed down by our people. Link, you can do it. Save the princess. Zelda is yours. Dad! Dad! So. Oui. I need a poof. Yay! Magic! And rupees. Poof. Let there be light. I'm not sure what that has on anything, but I forgot. They're so blind. It's so funny. Whee! I lost him. Ow! God, these guys are so blind. I love it. Only thing about charging the sword is you can't go anywhere but a straight line. Only a straight line. I'm looking for more magic dust, actually. Ah, no, a bee! Yeah. Bad bee! Damn it. Okay, let's hope that this guy will drop some health for me. Nope, no such luck. Into the castle we go. Where's the pots? Let's start over here. Let's see where we go. We're gonna stay downstairs for now. Shit, I didn't want to pick those up. Okay, we're gonna stay ground floor for now. Glad they're blind. Oh, he only hit me once, I'm alright. Damn! Hi! You gonna get up there with your sister? You gonna get up there with your sister? Why are your feet wet? What did you get into? Did you fall in the toilet again because the lid was up? Were you trying to get stuff on the back of the toilet that you weren't supposed to? Okay, well. I think this just leads back around. Yeah, it just leads back around to that downstairs, where we've already been. I know it looks like I'm spastic, but it works. Okay, so I need to figure out how to break that. As Ryan again took over, everyone began to act strangely. I suppose it's only a matter of time before I'm infected too. See, they're not actually bad people. Well, they weren't anyway, and now they're all corrupted and stuff. Hold on. There's an upstairs. See what's over here. Okay, and that's just it's up to the second floor. Can't do anything here. What? No, no hidden doorways. Best way to avoid the guards, just dump down. Okay, so hi, are you happy that you're drying your paws off on me again? This way. Okay. Really? Girls? Mainly Morrigan? Alright, so we're gonna check what downstairs is, because upstairs does not lead us to anything. Key! And a map! No! Life treating me pretty good. Can't afford the medicine that the doctor gave me for anti-nausea, so I went with a natural remedy, and it seems to actually be working better. I mean, it's easier for my body to process, so I'm less nauseous than I was. So that's good. I'm actually able to eat more food, which means that baby will be much stronger. And I'm happy about that. How's life treating you? 21st episode already? For Skyrim? Damn, lady. Alright, so we got the map. That's not the map. This is the map. So we explored all of Yat. That's the throne room. Okay, so we're exploring here. Right now. Yeah. It's not on the computer. We got a actual gaming thing. Oh, stay over there. Turn around, go back over to the other thing. Good boy. Hi! I love doing that. Bye! Oh shit, this one triggered on me. Aww, almost! Well, shit. At least he got stuck. Anybody else? Aww. Don't like fighting the blue guys. Okay, that's just the screen guys. Eh! You gotta time that right. Okay. Do I wanna go down? Can't go down. Never mind. Okay, and that's just to work our way around them, I think. Hey, Oblivion, how are you? Yeah, it's just a shortcut, basically, so that way we don't have to deal with the guards quite so much. Snuffles. I again apologize about the snuffles. Oh boy. And three. There we go. Thank you for the key. Ba-da-da-da. I'm gonna make the noise every time I open a chest. I'm just warning you guys right now. Yes. Yes, the boomerang is a lifesaver. I don't want to do this part. First time I did that, I died like 3 times. Yes, the boomerang is awesome. Can open many locks and small keys cannot. Alright, Zelda, hold on, honey. Grab you in just a minute. Thank you, Link. I had a feeling you were getting close. Link, listen carefully. Excuse me, I has the burps from dinner. Listen carefully. The wizard is magically controlling all the soldiers in the castle. I fear the worst for my father. The wizard is an inhuman fiend with strong magical powers. Do you understand? Yes. Alright, let's get out of here before the wizard notices. I know a secret path, but first, we have to go to the first floor. Let's go! 10 more rupees! Yay! When I first played this, I could have swore that the castle was so much bigger than it is. Like, so much bigger. Okay. Let's just continue on up here. Take the shortcut back. East way. I wasn't sure if there were gonna be baddies or not. I know these ones were back. And up. And around. He's blind. Can hear the rain again. I'm just doing this to avoid most of the bad guys here. That was my stupidness right there. There's a secret passage in the throne room that leads to Sanctuary. I'm sure the old man there will help us. Shelf should open. Do you have a light? It's pitch dark inside, and you can't see without me. Without one. Whoops. If you're ready, let's go. Help me push it from the left. Push, push, push. Da-na-na. Secrets passage. Okay. This is the part. That button. There we go. Ah, crap. Thank you. Okay, they go out after a little while. But at least I can see, so that way... This button. Oh, shit! Ah! Ah! That's why I need to light them, because... My god. Whoops. That was the wrong word. Okay. My dog is really starting to get on my nerves with the barking. Ah! Crap! I'm horrible with the snakes! Damn it! Save and continue. Okay. There we go. Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and... waste my fuel in this room because there's just mice. Let's see if we can Ow! There. Okay. Jerk snakes. Okay, never mind. I can't save and continue that way. I can save and quit, but it would probably just put me back at the checkpoint. You better run. Jerk? Okay. After passing through these sewers, we'll be very close to Sanctuary. Let's be careful. Wrong button. Okay. Jerk? Okay. can't tell. I get the buttons mixed up really badly. Dead. Okay. It'd be nice if that one would have given me a heart. Really? No hearts from any of them. I don't have any bombs either. Rupees are not going to help me heal. God damn it. I think I'm going to have to come back here. Swing the sword, and I missed, apparently. Oh, shit. Sanctuary is just beyond that door. Pull the switch over there. Please be this one. Press A and hold down the control pad. Oh, good. Because this one releases more rats from the ceiling. Or snakes. Or something like that. And I don't have enough health to get better. To be able to do that. Princess Zelda, you're safe. Is this your doing, Link? Yes, it was Link who helped me escape from the dungeon. When I was captive, the wizard said, "Once I have finished with you, the final one, the seal of the wise men, will open." Link, you must not let the land of Hyrule fall into the wizard's clutches. If he releases the seal of the seven wise men, evil power will overwhelm this land. Before that happens, before it's too late, destroy the wizard before he destroys all of Hyrule. You can do it! You can! I sense that a mighty evil force guides the wizard's actions and augments his magical power. The only weapon potent enough to defeat the wizard is the legendary Master Sword. It is said that the village elder is a descendant of one of the seven wise men. Maybe he can tell you more. I will mark his house on your map, but watch every move. Watch your every move. I'm certain that the castle soldiers will be looking for you now. I will hide Princess Zelda here. Do not worry. Seek the elder. Do you understand? Yes. Can I... Thank you. Found a heart container! Yay! Thank you, thank you. Meet the elder of the village to get Master Sword. Be careful out there, I know you can say Hyrule. Well, at least she's safe where she is right now. Weeding the garden. Yeah, I don't think you'll make it, dude. So sorry. Oh, he did. Bye. Thank you for the gold. Or rupees. Okay, so we need to go over there. Goodness. Sorry, I'm not meaning to yawn at you guys. Rico Village. Yeah, I pulled out the boomerang, didn't even bother to try to use the damn thing. I'm a dumb. Zelda taught me anything. It's that you- ow! Don't attack the chickens? And you always check the grass. For money. Oh. There was a guard in there. Interesting. Sorry, chicken. Well, let's see what's in this house. Hello. You look like you might have an interesting destiny. May I tell you a fortune? I'll make it chip. Okay. Hocus pocus, you will find the elder Sarasla, so Sahasrala? Now, I will take 15 rupees. I hope you will be healthy. Alright. It's a cheapy way to get your health refilled. Well, not quite so cheap. But cheap enough. Sir, have you been going through life without one of my Hold Anything bottles? Step right up and make your life complete. I've got one on sale for the low, low price of 100 rupees. I've got 100 rupees. Sure, I'll take it. There we go. And store an item inside and use it later. Yay! Like a heart! Is Link the wanted man? Soldiers, anyone, come quickly. You little bitch. Hmm. laughing at me, Stephanie? Like a fairy. Fairies are good too. I like storing fairies. I think everybody likes storing fairies so that way they don't die. I got a bomb! Yay! Are you asking about the grandpa? Okay, but don't tell any of the bad people about this. He's hiding in the place past the castle. I'll mark the spot on your map here. Damn bees. Yeah, I much rather prefer the shoes. I want $150 for that potion, dammit. Hello. My son really liked to play the flute, but he went to look for the golden power and has not returned. I wonder where he is and what he's doing now. Oh, I saw her, a very nice young lady at the Waterfall of Wishing in the hills where the river begins. Link, you should meet her at least once. I'm sure you'll like her. Itchy nose! Can't remember how to get back there. Yeah, I want the shoes badly. They're fast running shoes. They give you extra speed. And another bottle! Trust me, you need all of them. I'm sorry, chicken! No, I'm sorry! Come back! I'm sorry! Hello. Sorry about my yard. It's a little overgrown. Thanks for visiting. I'm glad to have company to talk to. I'll tell you an interesting story. There's a lake swimming with Zoras at the source of the river, but it's hard to find. The treasure of Zora can turn people into fish. I'd love to see that. Okay, I wanted to make sure I wasn't going to say anything else. I don't have problem one clearing your yard, sir. Hi, I can't go out because I'm sick. People say I caught this cold from the evil air that's coming down off the mountain. This is my bug catching net. I'll use it when I'm better, but for now I'll lend it to you. Yay! You brought the bug catching net. There may be some other things you can catch with it too. And this is why you go in all the houses and talk to everybody. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's the cowboy dude. Oh, Link, rumors say you kidnapped the princess, but I still trust you. I didn't kidnap her, I saved her! It's the crazy chicken lady. There's a bomb spot right here. Sorry, chicken! Indeed such, yes! Arrows, I'm gonna need those. I feel bad for scaring the chicken. She didn't see me! What is it with all the chickens being in the things? I escaped. Oh, I can't fall from there. But I can fall from here! Whee! Cool, it was close enough. I was worried. And I just made my money back. And a partial heart container. Woo! I don't know what all the hearts are for. Wanted, this is the criminal who kidnaps Zelda. Call a soldier if you see him. Only the one lady in the town. Guards! Hi. Yo, Link, this house used to be a hideout for a gang of thieves. What was their leader's name? Oh yeah, his name was Blind. He hated bright light a lot. Damn it. Damn it! I was trying not to pick him up. If you leave him, then you don't have to worry about, not having them again later. Alright, there's a way to do this. I'm only doing it one time. But I can't remember what that way was. Well, I can get to one of them. Two. Shit. Got another heart container. Let's see if going upstairs will reset this, because I have the one left. Yes, it did. Okay, good. Yay! Sir Blin, thank you for the host! Happily looted. Next. Oh, it's you, Link. What can I do for you, young man? The Elder? No, no one's seen him since the wizard began collecting victims. What? Master Sword? Blin Raid! Yay! How are you doing today? Don't remember the details exactly, but long ago, a prosperous people known as the Hylia inhabited this land. Legends tell of many treasures that the Hylia hid throughout the land. The Master Sword, a mighty blade forged against those with evil hearts, is one of them. People say that now it is sleeping deep in the forest. Anyway, look for the Elder. There must be someone in the village who knows where he is. Take care now, Link. I got the sniffles. Okay, so we have explored all of the stuff. Except for down further. Let's go down further. Did I talk to you? Wench? Glad I went in your house already. The library! The shoes. Damn. Again with needing the shoes. Yeah, Link, now I'm quarreling with my younger brother. I sealed the door to his room. I ran out of bombs. Dagnabbit. Shit! I needed that fairy! Pay 20 rupees and I'll let you open one chest. You can keep what's inside. Got my 20 rupees back. Damn. I'm doing very well, Blin. How are you doing? How to get down from up top. Hold on, let's see if the fairy came back. Nope. Damn. It takes a while for everything to respawn. The stuff that's underneath the weeds, anyway. One. Yay! Ah, no. I just tangled my leg up in the cord for the controller. Trying to remember everything. Ah. Nothing there. Not in the center one, anyway. Remember how to get over to that side of things. Hmm. I think I have to figure it out later. But now I need to go all the way over there! But first, I think I need to go get the Master Sword. Wrong side. Can't go through the rocks. Step on my head. Okay. Go away. Son of a bitch. You asshole! I hate these damn thieves. Hey kid, this is a secret item for gang thieves. Don't enter without permission. By the way, I heard that one of our ex-members is staying at the entrance to the desert. Okay, so that's how I get out. Really. Sorry, little crabby dude. Mushrooms for. Ooh. Ah, he missed. That's not the master sword either. No, how about you fuck right off? That's not the right way. And there's... I think it's that clearing up here. So I need to figure out how to go up. That's not the right way. It's down this way. Okay, well that's not gonna work either. Alright. Harp derp, I found it. I think I need the gloves to pull it out. But I know how to get into it, at least. Another mushroom! Alright, let's see if we can get up to the top of the... top of that hidden area. Go away! Mysterious fog has recently fallen over the forest, we have to be careful. No. Maybe it's nothing, but this tree feels kind of strange as we cut it. You think? Fucking guards. I I think the majority of everything that I lost was just arrows. So that's not too bad. Ow. Let me in the hole, please. Thank you. Oh, come on. So many heart pieces, and I can't get to any of them yet. Yeah, no. It's 100 rupees, I don't think so. Fuck off, bird! Fuck off, bird! Okay, well... Good news! I know where to go. You screw off, asshole! Thank you. Sorry, I know I have foul language when it comes to those guys, but Jesus. They take all my stuff! So glad that the guards are slow. The graveyard. Ah! Definitely not going in there right now. That guy throws things. Oh shit. Ah! Crap! Whoop. Whoop. This way. I said almost 9:30 there, honey guy. I think those statues move. They look different than the rest of them. If I remember right, they move. Hello! I'm indeed Sahasrara, the village elder and the descendant of the seven wise men. Oh, really? Link, I'm surprised a young man like you is searching for the Sword of Evil's Bane. Not just anyone can use that weapon. Legends say only the hero who has won 3 pendants can wield the sword. Do you really want to find it? Yes? Good. As a test, you can retrieve the Pendant of Courage from the East Palace. If you bring it here, I will tell you more of the legend and give you a magical artifact. Now go forward to the palace. Okay. How many games are on it? Hold on. I will show you. Okay. Yes. Ah, no, that's not the button I wanted to do. That was the button I wanted to do. Okay. Stop your shit, game. Okay. There are 1, 2, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 21. 21 games. So, there are 21 games. The only bad thing about it is that I had to plug in an extension cord to be able to pull it close enough to my chair so that way I can actually get the controller to reach. So that way I can actually play the game. Shit. Hold on a minute. I'm gonna start from Link's house because it's closer to the Elder. And it has the never-before-released Star Fox 2. Yes, HDMI for video cable. That's why I'm able to use the capture card for it. And if you beat the first level in Star Fox 1, you unlock the whole game for Star Fox 2. So, I thought that was pretty cool. Oh shit. I landed in his face! I'm good at that, apparently. Alright, we're gonna go down this way. What is that? Yeah, go away, bird. Distracted. Hello. You know what? Select the thing you would like. That's full. Never mind. Although, I need more bombs. I'm gonna buy more bombs. There we go. 50 rupees for 10 bombs is not too bad of a deal in my book. Alright, well, I can't carry anymore. Damn. Okay. Yeah! Screw off! Eh. I forgot I could deflect the arrows. Okay, so that one is the East Temple, right? How many mushrooms does the witch need? Can't remember where the witch is either. Just one? I have two. Is she down here? I was not trying to drop bombs. Gosh darn it. Ah, Krabby. Krabby! No! Is this the witch? Thank you. Margaret the Witch. Can't remember where she is. Woo! Oh. Flame spitty guys. Get off of my head, asshole! Jesus. So the witch is north. Oh, right, I can't swim yet. Fuck this, I'm running! I refuse to lose a fairy! I wanted the fairy for the dungeon. Didn't need to come in here. Okay, go back across the bridge. Damn it! Man. I really wish... Aww, my nephew got a hold of my sister's phone and he's saying hi by texting me emojis. And because they've got an iPhone and I've got an Android, it doesn't work. They don't register each other except for like one in every 30 emojis. It makes me very sad. I'm stuck. Ah, there she is. Thank you. I forgot. I have to throw things at that one. Oh, wow, that hurt. That wasn't the way I wanted to throw that. I told you to look at it. Thank you. Here we go. I'm gonna check out her house. Hello. Red is the medicine of life, green is the medicine of magic, blue returns both life and magic. Here's a taste sample of the red potion. Yay! Thank you. Thank you, Blynn. I couldn't remember which way to go. Smell of rotten fruit. I will give it to you. Welcome to the magic shop. The waterfall of wishing is just ahead. But I can't get through right now. Unfortunately. But I'll be able to come back and get something later. Thank you! No! Any good business person will give you free samples of the product that they want you to buy. Especially if it's a consumable. Because then you get to try it, and obviously you'll like it. Hello. Thing you do? Magic powder! Cool. You know what? Thank you. Switching the things in the start menu with the D-pad has always been a pain in the butt. Okay. So I got magic powder, which I'm probably gonna need for the desert temple. No. No. No, I was a dumbass and ran into you, I'm sorry. Don't hurt me. Glad I have a shield. I can't get up here yet. Okay. Maybe east away. Oh dear! Yep, I was right. They move. Jesus. Old man, can I come into your house and take some of your stuff, please? I love that they're not that bright a lot of times. More bombs! More rupees! And more rupees! Yay! And full health. Oh, goodness. Okay. only some of them. Oh, get off of me. Why do you... I get the bow and arrow in this one. Pretty sure I get the bow and arrow in this one. Temple. Okay, so that opens and closes the door. These doors were already open. Always start with the left. Always start with the left. Let's check the right and see how that goes. Nope. Both are wrong answers. I have no idea what these things are. Getting hit. Alright, I'm listening to the noises for the counting for it. Holy moly! That was a lot of rubies. Smack you with a vase? Please? Down. So much. Damn. Alright, button. Then open that door. And this door, it looks like. So we're gonna go this way first. It's like they don't really want to mess with you. They'll jump away and not attack you. Oh shit. Thought that it was something much more mean coming out to get me. compass! And now find the dungeon boss, which I really don't want to mess with right now. Link, it's the mage. I can talk to you telepathy when you touch these tiles. Here's a hint, you can use the treasure hidden in this palace to defeat the armored foes. No, you think? Okay, so that's just a one way. Can't push those. Oh, I should have thrown the thing at you. It's locked! Damn it! I can't get to it yet. Okay, well. Okay. Looks like we're going this way. Oh shit. Okay, so I got the key to the other room. Luckily, they were going that way. Oh, really? Cool. I will remember that. Thank you. I need the master key. Oh shit! Crap. It wasn't letting me use the powder on them. Oh, come on. Too far away. Can't remember. remember how to beat him without arrows. I'm gonna see if I can change the other ones though, so that way I can get some, fairies. Because dying. Frick. My timing is not very good with these. Yeah. I have amazing dodging skills, don't I? Big key though, right? Yeah. Still don't have the map though. Oop, no. That led to fairies. I didn't go this way last time. Hmm. might as well explore everything, right? There's the map. I knew I was missing something. Okay, so... the only place I haven't gone... I thought that these dungeons were so much bigger! I really did! When I was younger and playing them, they felt that they were... oop, my bad. They felt that they were 10 times the size as these ones, that it is now. Oops. I know, but even the first dungeon, when I played it, it seemed like it took me, like, 3 hours to play the first dungeon. The castle seemed like it took me even longer. I have a bow! Yes! No. All right, I'm gonna go catch me some fairies. Or at least a fairy. No, I'm Link, not Legolas. Fairies! Keep it in a bottle. Thank you, fairy ladies. Oh shit. Ow! Ass? Bit of lag. Sometimes it lags a little whenever Twitch is being weird. I've been trying to keep an eye on it, but I've only got my phone to use. Ah! All of the rupees! Only got hit once. Oh, the, like, loading in. Yeah. I know it does that sometimes. Shit, it lags on my end sometimes. Like, the actual game itself, it lags a little bit. Boss with only 2.5 hearts. For a second. I need to get my kids tucked in for bed, and I also need to get up and stretch for a couple minutes, so give me just a minute and I will be back.
Thank you. Thank you.
Die right here. This is why I wanted a fairy back. No, you can't play with my hair. Stop! Four generations ago, an order of knights protected the royalty of the Helia. These knights of Hyrule were also guardians of the Pendant of Courage. Unfortunately, most of them were destroyed in the Great War against Evil that took place when the Seven Wise Men created their seal. Among the descendants of the knights of Hyrule, a hero must appear. I see. Link, I believe you. I believe you. Not a comma, but a period. You should get the remaining pendants and carry this with you. There is a treasure passed down. This is a treasure passed down by the families of the wise men. I want you to have it. Running boots! He gives you the Pegasus shoes. Now you can execute a devastating dash attack! Helpful item is hidden in the cave on the east side of Lake Lia. Get it. Go all the way down. knocked off by rocks and stuff. I do need some flippers. I almost got hit by that. Yes. You stay up there. Woo! That wasn't the way to go. Oops. Yeah, they know better than this, too. Hold on. Girls. You can either stop or you can get down. Commander Polly, she wouldn't do it alone. And there's a couple of places to use bombs. I see what I need to do. On the ice rod, its chill magic blasts the air, but watch your magic meter. Really? I swear I was facing the right way. not touch the electrocuting things here. Hello, I can't do anything about you guys right now. I don't have any arrows. Shit.
Thank you.
did that wrong. Well, I got some bombs out of it. Might as well explore, it's on the way. Right? Need to do anything with that later, at least it started. Oh, hey, look. And a heart piece. Fine, I don't really need it. Don't really need it. But at least I know what she is. This way first. I think I gotta translate that center piece. Hello! Agina? Since something is happening in Helheim, seven wise men sealed, this must be an omen of the great cataclysm foretold by the people of Helheim blood. Prophecy says the hero will stand in the desert holding the book of Murdoa. If you have the Book of Murdoa, you can read the language of the Helia people. It should be in the house of books in the village. I forgot! I forgot I gotta go to the library! I completely forgot. Completely and utterly forgot I had to go to the library. Got the running shoes, I need to go back and see what I can run into. His little red wagon with his brother. Hey Link, did you come from my older brother's room? Is he still angry? I mean, he's more angry at me right now. You can reach the goal within 15 seconds, so give me something good. Waterfall is. I can't get there yet. Would you stop? You're annoying the crap out of me with your tail. Pin it down. Can't get over there yet because gonna need the hammer and the gloves to get through. So, in that case, we're gonna go back to the, temple. Get me the hell away from this bird!
Okay.
I don't think the bow and arrow works in these guys. shit. Yep, there we go. And I died again! It's plugging my phone back in because it was dying. Sorry, guys.
Thank you.
lets me back outside. Stone items now, yay! Was hidden behind the damn thing.
Thank you.
Makes sense. Very. Give it them a bomb. Okay, good. We found some fairies. Yay! Okay, now we can go into the other doorway.
Thank you.
Maybe if I have two fairies. Let's try this. My life. I don't know why it didn't work the first time. Let's see if there's any hearts in here, so we'll let it do its thing. Stopping in. I'm gonna use a fairy before I even get into the fucking room. Sorry, I'm a little bit frustrated. I don't like the eyeball things. Not that the hearts are gonna do me any good now. Thank you. Power. Your goal of finding three pendants is in sight. Excuse me, go for the last one! Dink! Get them on this side is beyond me. Okay. fun. See my face tomorrow, but at least we'll stream. So.